Nope, I can't go out that way. Might as well refill our shields while we're here. Weapons cache should show up as a blue spot somewhere. There already. I think I've already been all the way over here. This is what I think it is. Yep. That was a guided missile, apparently. Because I dodged out of the way of that one and it followed me. Alright, well, I got the last cache. Unfortunately, I didn't get it on Fraps. So here I am fighting Boba Fett. Where'd he go? There he is. He's pretty easy to kill. Just get him down on the ground here. I don't know what he's doing hanging out up there. Maybe he's stuck. Hmm, how interesting. Well, I have not seen this, but this looks like an AI bug to me. Well, that was interesting. I have not seen that. He usually comes down to the ground to fight you, and then you just... You can force grip him and hit him with a lightsaber two or three times and he's done, so then the level ends.
So, you met Boba Fett. I'm impressed. I ran into him once myself back on Coruscant. Just barely got out alive. Not someone you want as an enemy, but... Well, I guess we have something in common now.
Time to finish the story here.
I'm proud of you, Jaden. Despite everything, you've really kept your balance and control.
The time has come.
Still haven't decided if I'm going to make this dark side or light side.
That Tavion is storing force power in the scepter for one purpose.
I think I know what direction I'm going in. To resurrect
Marco Ragnos.
Is that possible?
The force holds a great many secrets. It may be possible that if a high enough concentration of force energy is infused into a body, the cells might regenerate, bringing the person back to life.
We have to.
Yeah,
stop.
It might revive the midichlorians or whatever.
So we're going to Korriban, huh? Not exactly blah, a vacation blah, blah. Spot.
Korriban? Never heard of it.
It's the burial place of a whole bunch of Sith lords.
If Ragnos is resurrected, there's no telling what he might be able to do. It will take all of our strength to stop him.
We're not heading to Korriban just yet. I just received a distress signal from Rosh.
Rosh? Where is he?
He's being held captive on Taspir III. It's an Imperial-controlled planet. A real paradise.
How did he get a message out?
I don't know, but we can't leave him there.
Rosh could still belong to
the dark side. We're gonna go get Rosh.
It could be a trap.
It could be, but I'm not willing to let him die there if it isn't.
What about Ragnos? We have to go to Korriban.
Well, if we're lucky, we'll catch up with everyone else before the fireworks start. If you don't want to help me...
No. I'm coming.
So we're gonna go rescue Rosh's dumbass. And it might not even be a rescue. Might be a trap. Cult facility. I sense a lot of Force goons and Reborn and Dark Jedi here.
I'll go in the back way. If we enter from both sides, we're bound to find him.
Sure, let's split up. Where do I go next? Looks like this door is closed. Yep. Or it's locked, I should say. Maybe I need to go this way. Yes, sir. Ooh, I thought I had grip. Ripped him to death. Where'd my other lightsaber go? Oh, there it is. Let's do a speed here. Guys to kill out here. I think I got them all. Why don't we push this guy over here? That didn't work. Didn't do any good, I should say. Go.
It's hot here.
Am I extending a bridge here? Yep. Here's a bridge. Speed those guys. No problem. And we just did something here. Oh, we opened a bridge way up there. Okay. Wonder if this door over here also unlocked. No. We probably have to go all the way back over here. Around here. Nobody, I guess. Elevator time. Okay, everybody want to hear a joke? What do the Boston Bruins and this goon here have in common?